be honest, half of Attack of the Clones is good, because, like, I've rewatched it recently, and pretty much everything with Obi-Wan, like, trying to investigate the clones and everything is really good. And then they cut back to, like, Anakin and Padme, and it's the worst shit.
Yeah, the cringiest shit.
Yeah, it's like, it's so annoying. It's like, oh, the movie's actually kind of good, and then it cuts back to Anakin and Padme, and it's like, ugh.
You guys don't like him because of the age gap?
No, that's another thing. It's more so that it's just really badly written. Like, it's just, I love George Lucas, but...